And we're back. Previously on Borderlands, we met a crazy doctor. The crazy doctor lady. We met the crazy researcher lady. She told us that she had a fragment of the vault key, but she left it with the guy who stole her underpants. So let's go grab her underpants, and maybe that other thing. Gravid wreck, more likely to drop undigested weapons when killed.
Hey, listen, Gear! Don't just stand there, thumbs up your ass and slack jaw! Get you some wheels! Hey, let's get you rolling, man!
Mounting up!
Here's a question, do I have to go from here? Can I go this way?
My
aim was jerking too much. I wasn't. I had a little. I had no chance of getting a kill like that. Who's gonna pay?
Get lost.
It's time for my pound of flesh! For another pound of flesh!
Oh, that's a sniper.
You've found a corrosive weapon. Shots fired from these weapons have a chance of splattering acid on your target. The acid eats through armor and flesh in no time at all, and can spread to other nearby enemies. Good platforming. I suppose I should grab the blue thing to sell, even if I'm not going to use it. Ugh!
pissed off so I don't run them over. Pretty sure that was especially named like quest mini boss. It was supposed to be something like that, and I accidentally insta killed it by running it over.
Tannis, Chief Scientific Advisor, Dahl Corporation, Day 224. The only conversations I have anymore are with this Echo Recorder. I've developed a relationship with it. Some cycles I sleep with it, and others I make it stay outside of my tent. My waning ability to discern logic from insanity is becoming cumbersome. I've been translating Aridan writings. In between arguing with the recorder, you went off for a few hours during my last sleep cycle. I heard you sneak out. If I were to pontificate, I would infer that the Aridan writings show a class-based society that was quite capable of both leadership and of armed conflict. Version or
shoot 'em all.
They just make it pronounce it properly. They recorded it.
As I work, I spend the majority of days having conversations with people that are not there. 2 days ago, I explained to my mother how the translation program I was writing would greatly help me understand exactly what all this Aridan text I've been attempting to decipher actually means. My mother has been dead for 16 years. She was never actually interested in science to begin with. I'm unsure if I'm quite to the point of no return, but my stubbornness, which I got from her in the first place, will keep me here putting up with her until I find exactly where the vault is. Or until I drive myself so far off the edge, I do not remember why I was doing this.
Alright, now I can grab this journal entry in peace.
Day 457. This is exciting. I think I might strip naked and run around to celebrate, but I'll do it during the dim cycle, for fear of prying eyes. Before overloading and melting four of my computer's 13-qubit operators, my program was able to decipher quite a bit more than I had been able to understand before. It will take a few days to fix, but I was able to find many repeated instances of an event that takes place every 200 years. It's repeated many times with a symbol that looks not unlike a circle with an upside-down V in it. It's possible that this
the autosave icon,
and something about the vault happens every 200 years. Tonight, for dinner, I will have eggs.
happened.
This is where the cars live. Forget your ride.
I got the ride.
Shops have new inventory, by the way.
Day 481. It's true. It's all true. My program did it. Program. I'm now certain that the vault is here, and that the symbol has something to do with opening it. I've checked and triple-checked my findings, and it all seems to make sense. It looks like there are extreme measures to keep the vault secure, but that it can be opened every 200 years. The vault's contents must be extremely valuable, maybe better than the Atlas tech. But I cannot reveal this information to anyone just yet. If I'm wrong, I'm done. And if I'm right, the suits will claim it. I must find the vault myself. Find.
You okay there, Doc?
Dahl Corporation just shut down their mining operations here on Pandora. I think they are insane. Or that is, whoever is making the decision is insane. Iridium mining on this planet has been hugely lucrative for Dahl, and has funded my project. It's been especially profitable given how low their labor costs are. I wonder what Dahl will do with all the unpaid convicts they've been using to work their mines. I wonder if any of them will be my friend. What? Why are you always so jealous of me getting new friends? I'm turning you off.
Kill them all!
In Borderlands 2, it's... In Borderlands 2, the laborers were, legitimate workers. Miners, family men. This game... So, they're just ex-cons. I don't need to worry about those red dots. These red dots I do have to worry about. So that's that. Except for this one asshole over here. That's even milk and bacon. This game is good for platforming. It's totally fun and natural and intuitive. Back to New England and turn all these in, then do the Titan's horns. just warp from here. Convenient.
Coming out of the dust, nasty out there, ain't it?
There you go, you
well,
lazy
now's
piece of
vault's
shit.
Real. Well, if it is real, why'd anyone put in the damn thing? Gold? Hot chicks? Monkeys?
Possibilities. Yesterday, now vault. Today, vault.
It's not actually. You can start a duel in a co-op game by melee attacking the other player. nearest catch a ride? Not near enough. Alright, we doing this.
Critical hit! Nailed it! Woo! Another one bites the dust!
Have a lot of clean. Grenade bots can drastically change, the way your grenades behave. This.
Come in, come in. Have a look around.
Avoiding the negative element around here. See you soon.
Dual guns absorb a lot of recoil, allowing burst firing to be more accurate. They've discovered tetanus warrants. Now you might be wondering, wait, didn't we already do this? Which gearbox was it? Oh? Claptrap.
you know that hurt.
Always nice to get resupply.
Looks like this should work. Go, Clappy. That is my carrying capacity. That's a good thing I got that when I did.
Good as new, I think. Am I leaking? Hmm.
I don't know why that just happened. That's 50 crystals.
That's enough. It's like having another soldier on the field. Efficient and effective. Room for more loot.
Super booster. Definitely worthwhile.
Armament's here.
Why do I have this?
Ugh.
Sniper rifles also suck because they don't shoot fast enough for the like elemental effects to be applied.
Only by the best. If the vault is real, you'll be able to afford it.
Can I afford SDU upgrades? You are more likely to survive if everyone has good gear, so share that loot with the whole party. That's what I already do. carries 100% of the loot in this game. In my game that I'm playing right now.
Mounting up.
Grenade mods can drastically change the way your grenades behave. Starting to repeat yourself a bit there, loading screen. Yeah.
You want some
forgot to say that wasn't only my fault. I don't think there was much I could have done there. Walk of Shame, back to the catcher ride. It's like get killed by spider ants, something like that. As was the case last time.
All me.
Keeping score against who exactly, Roland?
that hurt.
Dude, where's my car? Oh, there's my car. Was not where I meant to click.
Did you need something? This vault discovery could be the very thing we need to revitalize this settlement. That's all for the time being.
Enter, friend. How can I help you?
Okay, so now we can go see Crazy Earth and get back Kenneth's pants.
This is where the cars live! Just your guess right now!
Maybe or maybe not.
I got the ride.
Gun him down!
Malewon only makes elemental tech guns. If you want a gun that shoots fire, lightning, acid, or causes big explosions, then Malewon is a good choice. Hard to improve that line, couldn't come up with a better finisher on the spot. Set those turrets back up.
Let's teach them a lesson!
Crazy Earl Scrapyard. What you want? Enemies who are taking continuous corrosive damage also take.
Thank you.
circle, biatch!
first rank of this skill. Shooting at me. No.
You won't.
Hyperion weapons are extremely rare and expensive. They have incredible pinpoint accuracy, even at long range.
Yes, that's right. Closer!
Funny thing about selling. Everyone needs to buy, but no one wants to be sold. Not everyone has the knack for selling, you know. Take you, for instance. You always accept the price as is. You don't even try to negotiate. If you find that vault, you're going to need a partner who knows how to sell. A partner like me.
Mr. Gadgerat!
Mounting up.
Make that same offer before. If you want a gun that fires quickly, then find yourself a Vladov. They have a higher rate of fire than any other manufacturer. that barrel not in the range of the other two? I guess this is an area waypoint deal. This quest will probably take us through to the end of the stream.
You lost.
gotta sorta lied to you. That alien vault crap a map you looking for? Tom stole it. He stabbed me twice.
What you want?
Technically, there is about 10 more minutes left in the time slot, but I think the next few quests are gonna. I think this next bit is gonna take a bit longer than 10 minutes, so we might as well end here for the night. As usual, I hope y'all had fun. Hope y'all will join me back here again on Thursday. Love y'all. Bye.